Police have arrested a priest who attacked 7 bishops with acid at the Petrarchy Monastery in Greece's Athens on Wednesday. The 7 bishops, who were meeting to consider deposing the priest, suffered burns on their faces and hands. The priest was allegedly discovered to be in possession of 1.8 gram of cocaine hidden under his cassock in June 2018. Subscribe to the channel for more news.